Okay, gamers, welcome back for more Resident Evil 4 Remake with Leon, the Eagle, aka. Oh, with the Eagle fight, I mean, not Eagle fight, the cabin fight, and it's revealed that Ashley is infected indeed. And Luis went off to find the cure or whatever he went to go find with Ada. And we just gotta continue our way over here. All right. Well, excuse me, pardon me. All right. Well, cabin fight and got done with the Bella twins. The double duo chainsaw people chicks. I keep thinking they're the Bella sisters. Where you going, girl? Oh, flash grenade. I'm keeping that for when I fight the LJ Gunties again. I could definitely use that then. If I say I need some more ammo. Come. Gunpowder. Oh, sorry, girl. Come on. Come on. Time to go. That was a good one, a close one. Damn. I thought I heard something. I don't need those coins.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
I'm here to keep you safe, and that's what I'm gonna do. Nice, very nice.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
Oh, Slaughterhouse. Oh, shoot. All right.
Be careful.
Uh-oh, she's a foreboding. Oh shit. Damn. Ah, nah, buddy. Oh, you got me that time. Why did they put it back down? Damn. Good Lord. Okay, I got a duck or something. Yeah, I pressed it, the duck, man. Damn.
Hey, watch where you're swinging those things.
I had to reload.
Running out of options, huh?
Down. No shit. Damn. I swear I freaking false eye.
Give my regards to your god.
Okay, I bet that was not my greatest fight.
I'm coming.
Their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
No bridge. Okay, continue onward to the village exit. Yeah, I'll admit, as I said at the beginning of this playthrough, that I'm not really a great shooter and all that stuff, so there you go.
With me.
No prob.
Anything here? Yeah. Just a token. I need new body armor though.
You don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Oh All right, looks like that's the end of the chapter. We fought the big cheese, Mendez himself. And of course, as I said at the beginning of the playthrough, that I'm not the greatest shooter, greatest player, but I make do somehow. Anyway, until next time, game hard, game often, game forever. Peace.